This is the Revolt from Built Anomaly. It is a 3D printed housing for your 16-inch Heritage Manufacturing Rough Rider. I'm using some CCI Minimag 22LR today. Let's take a quick look at it and see how it does. It's definitely an option if you're looking to do something different with your 16-inch Rough Rider. I'll put a link in the description to the YouTube channel for Built Anomaly. You can check them out and find contact information there.